So before skipping this video, I would like to tell you that your computer's SSD is in danger. I have given the world's best advice to prevent it at the end of the video, so stay around. This is me, a good boy from middle class family who bought this PC a year ago with lot of joy, happiness and expectation. After using this PC for a year, the computer's performance reduced drastically. It was like a bullock cart. The transition was like a BMW car to a Lord Alto. The computer was taking lot of time to boot and to open programs. Copying files from one drive to another was a big headache. You know how that feels? I was very sad and confused because I had recently deep cleaned my PC and feared that the deep cleaning had reduced my computer's speed, possibly causing damage to the components. Suddenly, my eyes fell on this part, the SSD. So I examined the SSD for issues and guess what? I was right. The SSD's performance was very slow. Its write speed was not crossing more than 70 Mbps. Yes, it was slower than a mechanical hard disk. I was skeptical about this, but unfortunately, it is no longer a healthy drive. Anyways, the drive was still under the warranty, so I wasn't too worried. I opened Google and checked for the service center near my locality, and I found one on SP Road. Yes, in Bangalore. You know my home is very near to SP Road.
SP Road is in Bengaluru and it is very near to my house, which is 7 to 8 kilometers.
So I visited that service center that very day. The service center executives took my SSD and examined the drive thoroughly, and yes, they agreed to the replacement. But my important data was present on that drive and unfortunately I had to lose it. The executive said it would take around a week to get the replacement and I was like, what the fish? Luckily, my old computer was lying around in my studio and I had to use that for the next 7 days. The next day, I got a message from the service center saying that my replacement had arrived and I was excited to pick it up. And yes, this is the new replacement SSD. So I installed it in my PC and installed Windows on it. Touch wood, the SSD works fine and this is the actual read-write speed of the new drive. Look at it guys. Talking about my experience, it was great. I got fast service and the officers were polite. It was a multi-brand service center with collaboration with HP, SanDisk and other brands. Overall, I liked it. Now, this part is only for people who use SSDs in their computers. So hard drive users, you can leave the video. Rule number 1. Buy an SSD from a genuine brand. These are the brands you can consider. Rule number 2. Keep your SSD cool. Make sure there is proper ventilation in your cabinet and if not, buy a new cabinet. Or you can install heatsink to the NVMe SSDs. That is a better option. Rule number 3. Don't fully fill up the drive. Leave some headroom. Please don't ask me why. You can Google it. So yeah, I hope you like this new video format. You can comment your opinions. Yo, and yo. Bye. Microphone check. Make it a microphone check. Give it a microphone. I make them make it a microphone.